Hi everybody, I have a design team package I want to share with you guys. I will be involved in the YouTube hop called Sugar and Spice Valentine's Day Hop. That will be on January 30th, so save the date. I'd love for you to come and hop along with us. It's hosted by Elegant Embellishments, Craft Supplies for You, and myself, Not Too Shabby. So there's gonna be some lovely designers designing for our three shops. I will be one of the designers as well, so I'd love for you guys to stop by and see what I create. I'm gonna open up the design team package that Dee sent me from Elegant Embellishments so you could see all the lovelies that I'm gonna be working with. There's gonna be prizes, coupon codes, and right now Dee for Elegant Embellishments is offering a coupon code right now to take 5% off all sale and clearance prices when you spend $15 or more by using my designer coupon code, which is Jamie5, and that's J-A-M-I-E-5. And also customers spending $25 or more will be entered into a drawing for a $25 gift card to her shop. So let's get started. I wanted to show you guys this beautiful mold. She's got molds over there. I worked with it. It was really easy to use. All I did was dust some baby powder on there. I used some clay that you bake in the oven for 10 minutes and it came out beautiful. So I really liked using this, and she's got lots of different molds over there. So you can make embellishments and all kinds of things with that. She sent me these beautiful flowers, which I'm in love with. They have sequins sewn in there, some beads on the side. There's pearls in the middle. They're so pretty. I used one on my shaker card. If you want to look at the video, my previous video, it was so pretty on there. So you're going to see the projects using this beautiful flowers. Love those. I picked out some pretty buttons that it's going to look so cute on my Valentine's Day projects. Just add a little twine and a bow, and those are going to look really cute. So I have a handful of those. These pretty gemstones and hearts, and those are going to look really pretty on my project as well. There's a red, a pink, and a dark pink, and there's a clear. So those are really, really pretty. They're flat back, so easy to glue onto your project. And then this pretty white lace. Let me take it out of the package for you so you can see. Pretty flower lace, really pretty. So I can't wait to play with these and create something special. And then the items from KS for You. And Elegant Embellishments is on Zibit. I'll have her link down below. And Craft Supplies for You is ks4u.net. And I'll have her link down below as well. So I picked out these hangers to work with. These are so cute. So there's two. They're black wire hangers, and she's got them in other colors as well. So I thought these would be so cute to hang something on here, and I'm gonna make a cute embellishment with that. These really pretty brass heart keys. And there is a lot in this package here. And then there's a little hole so you can make a charm out of it. Beautiful white lace. Uh-oh, I think UPS is here. Really pretty. Then we got some black lace here. So that will make a really pretty accent. And then this really pretty pink and white lace. Isn't that pretty? It's white with pink scallops. There's little dots in there too, polka dots. And then the stamp that I'm going to be working with is this cute little stamp that you can find in my shop called Cupids. It's from the CC Designs new release. It's really cute. It's got three little Cupids on there. Let's see. And I started coloring up the little guys. It came out so adorable. I just have to color in this heart or maybe paper piece it. I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet. So adorable. So that is the Design Team packages. And I hope to see you guys there. And remember, right now you can use my designer code Jamie5 over at ElegantEmbellishments to save an extra 5%. Talk to you guys later. Bye, guys.